Welcome to Maxwell GM sir channel. Today we are going to learn solving the problem in geometric progression. So let me first tell you that what is the geometric progression. Any sequence in which the ratio of the two consecutive terms is common or same, then the sequence is called as geometric progression, or GP we can say in the short form. Here the general form of the geometric progression is a comma ar comma ar square comma ar power 3 comma etc ar power n minus 1. Here this a denote the term 1, this is term 2, this is term 3, this is term 4, and this is nth term. So the general form of nth term is a r power n minus 1. In the problems today, we will find the sum of the geometric series. A series, geometric series, is the same with the addition or subtraction in between the terms, the sequence becomes series. Any geometric series can give the sum by using the formulas. So there are finding the sum, we have formula for finding the sum of the geometric progression. If the common ratio r is greater than 1, then the sum of the geometric progression of n terms is given by a, that is the first term, into r power n minus 1 by r minus 1. When the r is, the common ratio is less than 1, then we have Sn is equal to a into 1 minus r power n by 1 minus r. When r is equal to 1, then Sn is n into a. So these are the three formula for finding the sum of n terms of the geometric progression, geometric series, and the sum up to infinity of the geometric series is given by a divided by 1 minus r. So these are the four different formula we are going to use in finding the sum of the geometric series. Let us come across the sum of the problems. Friends, if you have not subscribed this channel, please subscribe the channel. So the problem we have here, find the sum of the first n terms of the geometric progression. Here a, first term a is equal to 5, the common ratio is t2 by t1, which is minus 3 by 5, एंड विच इज लेस देन वन, आर इज लेस देन वन बिकॉज इट इज नेगेटिव, सो आर इज लेस देन वन. सो वी हैव द फॉर्मूला व्हेन आर इज लेस देन वन इनटू आर पावर वन माइनस आर पावर एन बाय वन माइनस आर. सो वी हैव टू चेंज दिस, दिस इज अकॉर्डिंग टू द फॉर्मूला इट इज फाइव इंटू फाइव इंटू वन माइनस आर पावर एन, वन माइनस ऑफ माइनस थ्री बाई फाइव द होल पावर एन डिवाइडेड बाई वन माइनस ऑफ माइनस थ्री बाई फाइव विच इज फाइव इंटू वन माइनस माइनस थ्री बाई फाइव द होल पावर हियर माइनस थ्री बाई फाइव पावर एन एंड वन प्लस थ्री बाई फाइव. सो विच इज अगेन इक्वल टू दिस फाइव विल डिनोमिनेटर ऑफ द डिनोमिनेटर आफ्टर सिंप्लीफाइंग वी कैन टेक दिस वन इन द न्यूमरेटर. सो इट इज फाइव इंटू वन माइनस माइनस थ्री बाई फाइव पावर एन डिवाइडेड बाई फाइव वन या फाइव प्लस थ्री एट एट बाई फाइव. सो दिस फाइव इन द डिनोमिनेटर इज टेकन अप, सो इट इज ट्वेंटी फाइव वन माइनस ऑफ माइनस थ्री बाई फाइव पावर एन डिवाइडेड बाई एट वी कैन राइट. सो दैट्स इट इन द sum of n terms of the first problem. Next we will solve the second one. It is a, that is the first term, the geometric progression is 256, 60, 64, 16 and etc. up to n terms we have. So a equals to 256, r equal to t2 by t1 which is 64 by 256, which is in 16 table you can divide them 16 4 times 64 and 16 in 16 times 256, again it is 1 by 4, so which is less than 1. So r is less than 1, so when r is less than 1 we have Sn equals to A into 1 minus R power N by 1 minus R. So we have here is 256 1 minus 1 by 4 power N divided by 1 minus 1 by 4, that is 1 minus 1 by 4. So we have 256 into 1 minus 1 by 4 power n divided by 4 1 ja 4 minus 1 by 4. So next this 4 is taken here in the numerator, then it will become 4 into 256 into 1 minus 1 by 4 power n divided by 3. So it is 1024 by 3 into 1 minus 1 by 4 power n. So that's it in this type of problem. Thank you friends, thank you for watching this video. If you have not subscribed this channel, please subscribe the channel. Thank you friends, thank you for watching this video. If you have not subscribed this channel, please subscribe.